Is performance management killing performance?
No, it's no. I personally think that there are various facets to performance, yeah, and performance, and how do you really track, measure, and improve performance? I think the original thinking around this is something which what Peter Drucker said is still kind of very, very important. So if you were to just ask me what the one part is, I don't think performance management is killing performance. Yeah, I don't think that. I think we need, organizations need systems to look at performance, evaluate, measure, improve performance. Yeah, everybody needs to do that and to develop people so that they can improve. What is probably killing it is the processes that we have. That's killing it. So I don't think it's performance management, but some of the extra processes and paperwork and bureaucracy that we put around it, which is killing it. So I think we got to really say what is the essential part of managing performance to keep that, and what are some things that is actually coming in the way of that and remove that. So I think we should not throw, as I say, the baby with the bathwater or whatever it is, which many people seem to be talking about. But I personally feel you need a good system of understanding what are your expectations out of the job, are people living up to that expectations, how do you improve that performance, yeah, and I think you have to have some way to do that across scale, yeah, and therefore you need a process, system, whatever it is for managing and improving performance. I wouldn't say performance management, I would say the system of performance improvement. So that's what is important. So I think that's needed. Processes are sometimes killing it, but not really the whole concept.
The concept. Thank you, Krish.